Why are you doing it now?
Because I'm going to show Marco's mom and dad in Serbia what the other team had to do when they messed up.